Hello, Steve Hayes, JPA Associates. I'm 42. Hi, I'm Steve Hayes, represented by JPA Associates.
Steve?
Yeah?
You home?
Yeah, I'm home. Hang on, let me just, wait a sec, let me just pause this. You alright?
Yeah, okay.
How was your day?
What the fuck are you up to now?
Oh, nothing, this is, just that audition thing.
Tell me about yourself, shit.
Yeah, that's a pile of fucking shit.
What a wanker.
Yeah.
I mean, what kind of wanker asked you to do that?
Yeah, I know, right? So, I just want to get it over and done with.
Of sick cunt makes that kind of request by means of an interview or casting?
Yeah, I know. So, let's just get it done. We can,
You may as well say, oi, listen, mate, here's my shit. Now I want to watch you eat it.
Yeah, okay, yeah. He is a total and complete sick cunt. Alright, so why don't we just get this out of the way and then we can have a nice evening.
Yeah alright, okay. Forget I'm here.
Okay.
Tell him from me though, he can go fuck himself.
Okay, I will pass that message on.
Alright, on you go.
Yeah.
Hurry up though, I'm starving.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, so even though I consider myself a Londoner, which I am, I also feel I still retain a kind of connection to the sea and nature and things like that, you know, greenery.
Shit, is he doing that? Tell me about yourself. I mean, check, mate. Try and answer that.
Are you done?
Oh yeah, sorry about that.
Okay, alright.
Alright, on you go.
Mm-hmm.
Hurry up, I'm starving.
Yes. So, I am 42 years old, and I did a degree in economics, and then I kind of realised what I really wanted to do, which is... Fuck! You know what? I think I've done all right in this funny old game that we're all in. And this is complete and utter fucking bullshit. What the fuck do you think you're doing to people, eh? To their fucking lives and their fucking self-esteem. I mean, tell me about yourself. Fucking tell me. You tell me about yourself, you complete nutter fucking cock. In fact, better than that, I've got a much better idea. Why don't you suck on my soft floppy cock, you fucking complete pile of shit wank!
That'll show the cunt. About time you grew a pair. That'll shut him up.
What are you doing?
Sending it.
Oh, right, yeah, brilliant. You know what? Hey, totally, let's do that, but like after dinner, so we can have some...
Oh,
we could do Thai.
Can you imagine his face when he sees that?
Yeah, that big dick totally deserves it. But, you know, you act in haste, repent at leisure.
It's not as though you're actually going to get the part, is it?
Well, I might do.
Well, too late, it's sent now.
What?
Yeah. Who's it for anyway?
Nobody. Just some powerful industry big shop.
Big shit, more like. That was fun. Let's eat. See?
Yes.
See? Let's eat.
Oh, fuck. Fuck it! Hi, just recording Tell Me About Yourself, part two. And actually, I was struck by a funny thought earlier today. And you're really going to get a kick out of this. You know, it actually struck me that you might have thought that I was being serious in my earlier tape, when actually, of course, I was simply demonstrating my range. So, yes, a little about me. I love the sonnets of Shakespeare, the work of Andrei Tarkovsky, Ilya Kazan, of course. And also, I love travel. I love exploring other cultures and extracting a sense of meaning in the contrast that...
Are you serious? Again with this?
Yeah.